Hello, and thank you so very much for joining me today. Today, I am bringing you an ASMR-styled Reiki session to help activate your root chakra. This is what your root chakra looks like, and it's associated with the color red, located at the base of your spine. It is your first chakra, also known as the base chakra. This is the chakra that connects you to the physical world and to Mother Earth. I will be using crystals during this session, and they will be listed below in the order that I use them. Now before I begin, do I have your consent to touch you? I know it's just energetically. Thank you. Now I'm going to use this sandalwood and vanilla scented. It's really good. I love the sandalwood because it's very grounding. And that vanilla gives you that innocent childlike smell. But now I'm going to spray this around your entire energetic field, so that we can help ground you, ground all of your energy. Now let's just rub this in all around your energetic field. So that we can ground this energy. This red candle for us, and we are going to light this. And as we light this, I want this candle to be represented as your root chakra. So as we light this candle, I want you to imagine a red, warm, beautiful feeling beginning to arise at the base of your spine. These scented matches smell really good. They're cinnamon. Now as we light this flame together, this is going to be the same thing as lighting your root chakra, which is located at the base of your spine. Now I want you to look in this little flame. And I want you to imagine this flame being lit at the base of your spine. And it begins to get brighter and brighter. And during this entire session, as this flame burns, may your root chakra forever be lit up. Now I have incense specifically for the root chakra that we are going to light. Specifically for the root chakra, these are incense. And as we light this incense, we're going to clear any stagnant or negative energy that is in your root chakra so we can help this activation begin. We want to clear any stagnant energy that's getting in the way. If any of your chakras are ever out of balance, it's because energy isn't flowing. Now I'm just going to go all throughout your energetic field to clear any stagnant energy. Put this in here. All right. Now this is where the Reiki session begins. You may close your eyes during this, or you may watch me, whatever you feel comfortable with. So, alright. Now I want you to take a deep breath. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Now I want you to imagine a bright red fire being lit in the space of your root chakra, located at the base of your spine. Imagine this fire getting bigger and bigger. Feel the warmth of the fire. Imagine this fire growing bigger and bigger. And now imagine it getting so big, it's beginning to flow down your legs, past your knees, now down to your ankles. And now going through the soles of your feet. And now the soles of your feet are beginning to grow roots deep into Mother Earth. The roots are getting deeper and deeper and deeper rooted into the earth. Now the roots are so deep down into the earth. The fire has grown all the way deep into the earth. And now you are feeling connected and one with the earth. Allow that fire and the grounding from the earth begin to flow naturally through you from the base of your spine, down your legs, sole of your feet, into the ground, and back up again. Through the bottom of your feet, past your ankles, past your knees, past your hips, back up to the base of your spine. Feel this energy beginning to flow and become stronger and stronger. Beginning to feel yourself feel more passionate from the warmth of the fire being lit. You begin to feel more stable, more calm. And now I'm going to use this pyramid at the very tip, and I am going to start cutting through parts of your energetic field that have stagnant energy in them, preventing this flow from happening. I'm just gonna grab the bits of any stagnant energy, pull it out of your energetic field. First, I'm gonna cut through it, and then I'm gonna energetic blockages, stagnant energy, nothing serving you no more. We're just gonna wipe it away. Now, with this smoky quartz, I'm going to, with the point, I'm going to pull out any stagnant energy. Some more. It's like getting a deeper. Like an onion being peeled back, you're getting a deeper level or a deeper surface. There you go. Stagnant energy, different layer. Layer, that's the word I'm looking for. No, it's the big one. Let's get it in. Stagnant energy. I'm getting a lot of energy here on your left side. So just let yourself relax. Focus on that red energy field now that is lit in the base of your spine. I want you to focus on just growing that energy. Now, I'm gonna send love your way, because in every activation you need unconditional love, because that is the main goal, is to ascend to unconditional love. Last little crystal I'll be using has all of the chakras in it. This is where the root chakra is associated with, and I'm just going to use the point of this, and we're just going to put it over your root chakra to help activate it, send some activation energy. Now I'm going to take my right hand, I'm going to place it on your crown chakra, I'm going to take my left hand, and I'm going to put it on your root chakra. I'm just going to focus on your energy for a second, so I can get this energy moving. Now I have this wand here. Yes, it's a Harry Potter wand. I love Harry Potter. And I'm going to use this to put the light on your root chakra. so that I can really light that up. And now I'm gonna do the figure eight so I can get that energy moving through you. I hope you can begin to feel that energy move through you, because I can. Alright, one last thing before we go. I have my other wand here. Selenite wand. I think I'm saying that right. And I'm going to move this down your entire aura and energetic field 3 times, starting at the crown chakra all the way down to the floor, so that all of that energy can officially be activated through you. Yes? Shoulders, belly, hips, legs, down to the ground. This one. One more. That's two. The last one, down your crown chakra over your eyes, down your neck, shoulders, all the way down your legs to the ground. Thank you so much for joining me today. Don't forget to join me on our next video to activate your sacral chakra. Namaste.